Athletes at FGCU are about to get a little deeper. A new group has been established to help players earn some extra cash using their name, image, and likeness. ABC 7 sports reporter Jaron May explains how the Eagles are leaning into this NIL deal.
Let's go through a quick history lesson. Since the inception of the NCAA, college athletes were not allowed to profit off their name, image, or likeness. These athletes fought that doctrine for decades, to no avail, until June of 2021, when a Supreme Court ruling forced the NCAA to repeal its NIL rules. Since then, in July of 2022, FGCU launched an NIL educational program. Then, in February of 2023, the Eagles opened up their first NIL store. Now, in September of 2023, FGCU is expanding its NIL presence even more, launching its first collective, the Southwest Florida Flight Crew.
It's critically important for us to level the playing field.
That is what Tim Cartwright and the Southwest Florida Flight Crew have done. They're an independent corporation focused on connecting FGCU athletes to local businesses and helping them earn money off their name, image, and likeness.
We have about three businesses that we're talking with right now who do want to partner.
Those connections plus membership donations from the public will put some money in the players' pockets and keep them in the nest.
So many of our A-Sun competitors already have name, image, and likeness. We want our student athletes to come here and stay here.
Those athletes are already grateful for the flight crew.
It's a blessing. We're very thankful that we're able to have it here at FGCU now and be able to connect with other top businessmen and see what we can do.
The collective is starting with the FGCU men's basketball team with plans to expand to all sports in the near future. Reporting in Fort Myers, Jaron May, ABC 7.